Hello and welcome everybody, J-Man back for one last reaction to finish out my day. Hope you're all doing well out there, staying safe, staying connected. So this is our raffle winner of the day request, and it was won by Daniel H86. It is for Dragonland featuring Elize Ridd, who is from the band Amaranth, doing the song Cassiopeia. We looked at the lyrics a little bit ahead of time, so it seems like we're just talking about the classic Greek story of Cassiopeia. Remember, if you do have a song you'd like me to react to, you need to find my video titled Your Suggestions Here. Link to that video is down in the description below. Don't put your request in a reaction video like this one. That won't make my list. You can also connect with me in other ways. You can see over to my side. And if you do enjoy the music we're reacting to on my channel, please do what you can to support the artists. Links to the original videos are always down in the description below. Sounds interesting. I know I've seen Dragonland in my list of requests. I'm not sure if we've heard Dragonland themselves before, but we've definitely heard Elize before. We've heard her with Amaranth. We've heard her with other bands. She's a bit of a, traveling minstrel. She does a lot of collaboration work with other bands. We heard Beethoven's Nightmare. Okay, perfect. And I remember that now. Yep. Okay. So yeah, this should be cool. Let's go ahead. Let's dive on in. Dragonland featuring Elize Ridd, Cassiopeia. Let's get it. Let's stop real quick here. We'll definitely back it up so we continue the flow. I really like the lead singer's voice. Got a really nice tone going on there. It's kind of on the slightly higher end, I would say, for a male voice. But really, really nice texture to it. Really cool sound. Elize in there so far, we've just sort of heard her in kind of a supporting role and doing some of those harmonies, and the harmonies sounded fantastic. Their two voices sound really good together. Really enjoying the nice rich sound, there you go Eric, of the music in my headphones. Very kind of enveloping sort of a sound. Sounding really good. I'm liking it so far. Let's back it up a smidge and we'll keep on going.
The cheese of a natural disease.
Right, Jumbie? All right. So, yeah, John B. had said that metal can be beautiful. It absolutely can. You know, this is a classic example of that, of how just really beautiful, you know, metal and hard rock can be. It makes me feel sorry for the people that kind of turn a blind eye to these genres that feel like it's just a bunch of noise and stuff like that, because this was a beautiful performance. Vocals all around were superb. The musicianship was great. Just loved everything about that. So yeah, thank you so much for that request, Daniel. I hope you enjoyed the reaction. YouTube, let me know what you thought down in the comments below. That'll be it for me today for reactions. We'll be back midweek on Wednesday for some more. Hope to see you all then. Everybody stay safe, and we'll see you soon. Peace.